the story is located in my hometown Pori, which in Finland, and it's about 250 kilometers northwest from our capital Helsinki. I live in Pori, and the story takes place in a remote summer cottage filled with drunken people. And one of the participants, this Antti, takes a knife and stabs this another guy called Rami to death. So this is kind of a typical Finnish homicide. So I wanted this to look like easy case for police, but there's a catch, because this Jari Paloviita, who is in charge of this investigation, finds out that this Rami was his worst nightmare when he was early teenager, and Antti was his best friend. So now he has to make decision whether to help his old best friend to get free of these murder charges, or will he do as he should do as a police officer and lock Antti in jail. To me, the characters are always the most important thing, and this crime, this is a book about crime, but in the end I think it's a book about friendship and love, and this murder case is just one thing that puts these characters in one place, and I'm always interested about the mentality and the psychological aspect of the characters, and this time it was very dark because there are hidden secrets with Jari Paloviita and Antti's history. I want that the historical part opens to the reader step by step, so there's this murder investigation, and then we can go back to see what really happened to those boys when they were early teenagers. And in the end is the conclusion, so you have to read the whole book to know what really happened to those boys. This The Oath opened this River Delta series, and it's going to be six-part long series, and the fourth part of will be published in Finland this August, and I'm writing the last two part right now.